NLEX coach Yeng Guiao believes Columbian will be a force to be reckoned in the PBA Philippine Cup. The Dyip lost their second game in four outings, 107-97, on Sunday night, but not after giving the Road Warriors a giant fright by cutting a 31-point deficit to 5. Guiao has definitely taken notice of the giant leap in the performance of the perennial league cellar-dwellers. "It's really hard to put away a team like Columbian," said Guiao. "We had to have a 31-point lead to win by 10. They just come at you every time, and they don't stop. They are relentless. They are going to be a force to contend with this conference. We are just glad Nakaraos kami sa kanila." The Dyip made a fiery comeback in the third period when they outscored the Road Warriors 36-17 to cut an NLEX lead down to 9 points, 85-76. Guiao said Columbian took advantage of its quickness after Chris Porter sustained a busted lip and both Poirum and Marion Maggot had to sit out due to fatigue and foul trouble, respectively. Aussie, Tolava, made contributions. Piro, I had to rest Marion because of his foul situation and Poi was really tired. At some point, Nagsabe si lube si roll, soyed, at si Aussie, and that was kind of a weakness for us because of the speed of the big man of the other team, plus they can shoot from the outside. Medyo young span na yun, nag Dyip young laro naman, said Guiao. Guiao's words were music to Colombian coach Jonel Cartel's ears. Siempre, coming from coach Yang, he is one of my idols sa coaching. Hopefully, soon, Colombian will be one of the strongest teams in the PBA, said Cartel.